Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Craft and Cook with me. Hope you all enjoyed your weekend and hope you have seen my kitchen DIY crafts. Now let's get into the kitchen for some cooking. Today I am making Udupi special thambuli. This is a famous dish in Udupi, a place which is situated in Mangalore city in Karnataka. This cannot be a main dish, but this can be an additional dish for your lunch or dinner. The ingredients we need: 1 small spoon of methi seeds. In this spoon I have taken 1 spoon. 1 red chilli for grinding, and this another red chilli for tempering, and curry leaves for tempering. For tempering, what all we need, the same things, and 1/2 cup of coconut, shredded coconut, and some curd, as much as we need, up to the consistency. We are only going to use this tempering pan. Now first we'll heat this tempering pan and add 1 spoon of coconut oil. Once it gets heated, we'll add these methi seeds. We must not add more methi seeds because it gives some bitterness. So on this small amount of methi seeds are enough for this whole dish. Now we'll add the chilli and just we'll roast it for few seconds. Yeah, this much is enough. Now let it cool down. In a mixer jar, we'll add the coconuts and these completely cooled methi seeds and chilli. Once done, we'll add some salt, required amount of salt. And we'll make it into a paste using water. Yeah, like this. Now we'll transfer it into a serving dish. Now if you need some more salt, you can add some more salt, and we'll add the curd. I'm adding here some more salt. Yeah, our 90% of the dish is ready. Now just the tempering is required. We'll heat the same tempering pan. We'll add 2 to 3 spoons of coconut oil. I'm using here only coconut oil. Once it's started getting to heat, we'll add the as usual tempering things: mustard seeds, urdh dhal, red chilli and curry leaves. This is a very simple dish and a healthy dish. It completely cools our heated body. Methi seeds has that quality. Yes, the tempering is ready. We'll add it into the Methi Thambuli and our delicious, yummy Udupi style Methi Thambuli or Menthe Thambuli is ready. Thank you for watching. Hope you all like it. Let me know about this in the comment section. See you tomorrow in another Thambuli variety. Thank you.